24th September, we hunted this set. We had tons of pictures of a giant 8 point, got a little kicker. I checked camera today, we've got that buck the last two afternoons right here. Got a hold of Darren, we come back here, we're gonna try to make a hunt on him. Just have to see how it goes. Stay around, it's gonna get good this time, I promise.
October 16th, it's about 20 till 5. We're here in the woods. This is one of our favorite woods to hunt in. We're looking for a doe. We got an extra doe tag in Cape Girardeau County this year, so this is an awesome woods. There's always deer. Last Sunday, we had a nice shooter buck. He was probably 130, maybe a little bit bigger. Scared us about 51 yards over here on the other side. Didn't work out for us, so we're sitting here to see what happens if he comes through again. We're going to try to bust him, and if he's away from us, we're going to move in closer maybe on Sunday. So stay tuned, we're hunting the farm. 20 yards and missed her. Right over top of her bed. Don't know what happened. Had bucks chasing doe. It was a little six-pointer chasing a doe everywhere. It's always exciting. Didn't get the big buck today, but got to pull my doe tag, so hey, I'm excited. I'm happy.
Well, we just got out of the stand. As you've seen, this deer dropped. There's going to be no tracking in this deer. It's what we like here. She's right here. Let's take a look at her.
Yep.
Good, probably two and a half year old doe. Not real big, but perfect for eating. So happy to feed the family. That's what we do here on Huntin' the Farm. Take care of the doe population and the bucks will come, right? Stay tuned for the rest of the season. Hunt the farm, baby.
How about that, Dad?
We've been hunting our butts off. Basically trying to get a big buck. We got tons of pictures. But now we're from serious business. We've got to take a bunch of does out. Darren killed a nice doe in here. Been a bunch of does in here. Get a deer on the ground finally with my bow. Feels good to shoot one. Shot looked good.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah. That's sweet. What time is it? It's pretty late. 8:30? 8? Good morning. It's on the farm, baby. Alright. We give her about 20 minutes. Go over here and see if we can't find Merrill, see if we can find a little blood. See if we can go find this bad girl. Back to the house and got the key to the gate, and we're getting ready to go in there. It's been about probably about an hour. December. We've been chasing bucks hard in these woods. Next year this farm thought it'd be awesome. We've seen a lot of nice bucks in here that didn't make it through season. So I'm gonna put a tag on this old girl.
get her out of here. Stay with us. It's Huntin' the Farm.
Sharp medicine that a body's swimming, it touches the sorrows of tomorrow with the arrows of sin. The same souls that align are the same that collide. You can't change a chin, but change is pride. The snake in sheepskin, that's just waiting for a one-way dead end. An apple of an eye that outshines a blacker season. Turns the light, no matter how dim and bright. Had to fall asleep to rediscover the sun. Maybe it's the price of the change yet to come. And goodbye is as lonesome as a